1050 AD. Oberkirch, Black Forest. Duke Bertold II von Zaringen built this castle. In the course of time, the castle was besieged several times, but only taken twice. She was probably in the Palatinate War of Succession, destroyed around 1689. The former castle has been a neat ruin since the 18th century. It is still owned by the barons of Schauenburg today. Several families lived in the castle in the Middle Ages. One of the most famous residents was Jutta von Schauenburg. She founded the Allerheiligen Monastery. Spectacular tells a dark legend. From a knight who from his wife required the birth of a son. After a strenuous hunt, he saw that his wife had given birth to a daughter instead of a son. He was angry with his wife. She died of grief shortly afterwards. Then he gave the daughter to a maid and again went to knighthood in the big wide world. After 20 years he returned to the castle and had his daughter looked for. He asked her to move to his Schauenburg to say yes to a rich cousin. The maiden, who was still married to a miller's farmhand, knew nothing about her aristocratic origins and accepted the promising offer from her father. When a party was held at the Schauenburg several years later, she saw her first husband, the miller's servant. She immediately fell dead. Now every 50 years our spirit appears to a walker and asks them for redemption. He should grant her a request, or he should die within 3 days. Several years ago she met a shepherd boy. He should draw her water. However, he ran terrified down the hill. Days later, the fever took his life away. The encounter with the white woman also cost a Gaisbach servant. It's so young life. A somewhat older forester told us. He met the white lady some time ago. He courteously explained the way to Oberburg. He was 80 years old and believed he had freed her. entrance to the former castle chapel. Fortunately, I did not meet the white woman. She will have found her peace. What secrets still lurk within these walls? Video by Digital Down Boy. Music by Alexander Nakarada, Scott Buckley and Ian Grimm. Voice of Alex. Thank you for watching.